Welcome to our online mini-retreat at Mana from Heaven Center. We ask you to take an intentional pause and enjoy this sacred time and space. You may look for a comfortable place where you can focus on the Lord, pray and rest during the spiritual retreat. Ready your Bible, journal, pens, and art materials. We now have our Visio Divina. Visio Divina is divine seeing or watching. It is an approach to photography, visual arts, dance, and or video clips while being aware of the message of God through the media used. It is a contemplative practice of trying to find divine message through seeing the things in our daily lives, allowing us to hear and learn from God's message for us. For our Visio Divina today, I will show you a video of a song, the link of which will be given to you later. Reflection questions for you to ponder on. Number one, what is God's message or invitation for me? Number two, what is my response? Number three, what is my resolve? You may respond to the Lord by writing a prayer, song, or poem. Or you may want to sing or dance for Him, or make an artwork, or take a photograph that speaks of your response to Him. You may now dialogue with the Lord, talking to Him about your response, telling Him what your thoughts and feelings are about the Visio Divina. Take time to listen to Him also, and take note of impressions He's giving you in silence. It is our prayer po na makatulong po itong mini-retreat na ito sa inyo. Usually, a mini-retreat takes an hour or 2 hours, 1 to 2 hours. And during this time of quarantine for the COVID-19 crisis, may this help you settle yourself. You can have this for yourself, or you can have this with one of your family members or your family as the Lord leads you. I would encourage you that during Visio Divina, you will journal. You may now proceed to your mini retreat proper. I am sharing with you a material from one of my teachers in spiritual formation, Dr. Brenda Backel. The title of this material, or retreat material, is Waiting. A waiting person is a patient person. The word patience means the willingness to stay where we are and live the situation out to the full in the belief that something hidden there will manifest itself to us. Impatient people are always expecting the real thing to happen somewhere else, and therefore want to go elsewhere. The moment is empty, but patient people are there to stay where they are. Just like what is happening right now, when we are patient, we will just stay where we are, quarantined at home, and live patiently. Yeah. Patient living means to live actively in the present and wait there. Waiting, then, is not passive. It involves nurturing the moment. This is from Dr. Henry Nouwen, from his 1995 book entitled The Path of Waiting, pages 16 to 17. Consider for your reflection, how is this a time of waiting for you? Yes, we are waiting for the surge of pandemic to level out and not overload the hospitals. But is there more? Dr. Nouwen states the word patience means the willingness to stay where we are and live the situation out to the full and believe that something hidden there will manifest itself to us. How are you watching, expecting, and anticipating God's surprises during this time? Nouwen continues, patient living means to live actively in the present. It involves nurturing the moment. How are you seeking to live more in the present moment? What is that like for you? Not to imagine far ahead into the future or pine for the past. Spend time this day resting in God and pondering what God may be inviting you to for this patient moment of present staying in place. This is the journal that I have been talking about for us at Mana from Heaven Center. We can use this for journaling, or we can have an extra notebook for this, especially for our mini retreat. For reflection questions, number one, what is God's message or invitation for me? Number two, what is my response? Number three, what is my resolve? You may respond to the Lord writing a prayer, song, or a poem, or you may want to sing or dance for Him, or make an artwork, or take a photograph that speaks of your response to Him. From here, you may dialogue or have a spiritual conversation with the Lord, talking to Him about your response, telling Him what your thoughts and feelings are about the Visio Divina, kanina, at this time, about the material entitled Waiting. Take time to listen to Him also, and take note of impressions He is giving you in silence. And as I have said earlier, it is important to journal. For our closing, I would like to release to you a traditional Irish blessing. May the road rise up to meet you. May the wind always be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face, and rains fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of His hand. From Mana from Heaven Center, we declare a blessed mini retreat for you and your loved ones today. And may you make use of a comfortable place where you want to stay during your mini retreat. And you may have a place that welcomes the presence of the Lord all the more. And so God bless you and shalom till our next retreat.